wish I could meet the Queen.
The fuck is your problem? Me? I've done nothing wrong. Me bloody dogs are dead because of you. They were mine. Churchill and the others. Some were strays, maybe. But mine, I fed them every day. That ain't true. They took a liking to most people. Your ugly mug must have set him off. To be honest, he's always getting picked on by the other strays. He really needs a home. With me work and all, I don't really have time to take care of the little guy properly. Why not make amends for everything? Think you could adopt him? Churchill's his name. Ooh, I don't know. Just licking his balls cows a trick. Great. He's a real good boy. You do right by him, he'll do right by you. Just give him a little pat on the head if you want to take him with you. He's smart enough to work out the rest. Anyway, enough about the dog talk. Why are you here? Thameshaven. Don't know why he'd want to go there. But if you insist, keep following the road, past the bunker, past Fesco, then turn right. Keep going, and you'll reach the old tube station. It's down there. This here is the Prilla Dog Chum Factory. We're the number one canned goods supplier in London. Doctor, here, you're having a... I'm not supposed to talk about our health and safety practices. It's in me contract. I don't know. Talk to the owner. He's inside. Sure.
Mind the gap and all that.
Thank you.
State your business, civilian. Really? Not many go looking for it. But each to their own, I guess. Hemsworthen is unpopular.
You have to be insane to take on the dummies.
You're not worth chasing. State your business, civilian. Really? Not many go looking for it. But each to their own, I guess. Thameshaven is under lockdown from what we've been able to gather. They've barricaded themselves in. No one goes in or out. Seems their pest problem finally got out of control. Beneath us, in the flooded remains of Canada Water Station, Thames folk like to keep to themselves. Personally, I wouldn't mind helping them. Thames folk are folk just like you and me, but we just don't have the authorization. The orders from up top are clear. No interference with the Thames folk. Mutants. Children of the Thames. Some of my comrades call them sludge suckers, but never to their face. If you've never seen one, prepare yourself. Gaunt, eh? I'd steer clear of him. He's a wanted man in these parts, though I hear he's a friend of the Thames folk. Can't say that I have. That's the sort of thing the Thames folk might know more about. Most of them have taken to living beneath the surface. Just to be clear, I don't advise doing this unless absolutely necessary. They've barricaded the main entrance. You'll have to go in the long way around, through the south entrance. Find their leader, Rachel Hall. Good luck.
God save our gracious queen. Long live our noble queen.
going down. Lobby.
Rachel. It's a lost cause.
Lost cause? Listen here, Robert Clarkson. This is our home.
It's time to move on. Thames Haven is lost. Give the orders to tear down these barricades and evacuate the market.
You'd have me leave the ferryman to die.
You'd send more Thames folk to die. Or should we just sit here and wait to be overrun? Besides, he'll be fine on his own. Always has done before.
I won't abandon him. Nor Thames Haven.
Hold on. Looks like we have a tourist.
Who are you? How do you get in here? I didn't expect anyone to come through that way. Most of the station back there is caved in on itself. What brought you to Thames Haven, outsider? I've heard of such places. We were given some old construction papers a while back. Sold them to Sebastian Gaunt. They documented the construction of a laboratory beneath the shard. I suppose that's where you woke up. And I suppose you'll want to know where we got those papers. I hate to hold this information ransom, but we're desperate. Help us out, and I'll tell you who we got them from. I hate to be a pain, but there may not be a Thames Haven left very soon. Help us out and I'll tell you anything you want to know. We've had to abandon the main residential district. It became infested with all manner of horrible creatures. The market's secure, but we have to take control of the situation. Otherwise, we'll have to abandon Thames Haven entirely. The ferryman's still down there, continuing the fight. Find him and help, if he's still alive. Right, you'll find these useful. About that, we've blocked everything off. The only way into the district is down the elevator shaft. Here, you'll want to take some Radix first. Good luck. One day, I'll take my family to see the surface. One day.
It's you. What are you doing here?
you came to my rescue. I'm guessing you're a friend. Oh, I did wonder how long they'd leave me to fend for myself. Now I need to recover. Here. Take this. The breach is right next to a load-bearing pillar. The whole tunnel needs sealing. Once it's blocked and the district's clear, take the utility route up to the market.
Thank you. National Gallery. So many wonderful works of art left to the ravages of time. Yes, especially those with the most wonderful fields of color. I don't suppose you know of the famous work, The Cerulean Meadows? You didn't strike me as an art lover. But any who love the arts would be familiar with this piece. The Cerulean Meadows is truly a spectacle. Fields of azure in every hue, blocked out to abstract the meadow into pure emotion. If, in your wanderings, you happen to peek into the National Gallery, I'd give anything for that painting. Well, anything that I have. And as an artist, well, that's not much.
Oh, sorry about that, human.
Brave soul who helped the ferryman. I lost a lot of weight, you see. Mainly by cutting Lino's pizzas from my diet. So I want you. No, I need you to help me get new clothes.
You infernal.
fashionable, something humans wear, but I don't want you stealing. The ferryman said there's an abandoned laundrette in Greenwich. That would be a good place to look. Oh, thank you. Just make sure they're clean. Thames Haven, you are my bride and
groom. Push off already.
Ah, hello there, human.
Not sure if I'll ever get over seeing a human.
Limited supply, but take a look and see if anything takes your fancy.
sea devils, warriors of the deep, monsters. Can't they just leave us alone?
Towards the back of the infirmary. Bless him. He took quite a few bad hits from them leeches. Bye. The surface world gets louder and louder each day.
It's good to know that at least once in a while, I can rely on the help of a stranger. You have my thanks. Rachel told me about your predicament. Oh, I pity you. If one has no past, then through what lens are they to view the future? If there's any way I can help you, any information I can give you, I will. Not much. Only what the boy told me. He woke up in another lab, like you. Except he remembers how he got there. I didn't press him for details. He seemed shook up about it. Understandable. I've met many people in my travels along the Thames. But no one by that name. I know quite a few Smiths, though. I know he's a violent man. But who isn't these days? I try not to involve myself in inland politics. To me, the Isle of Dogs Syndicate and the Vagabonds are one and the same. I won't get invested in their conflict. The general mood in Tim's Haven leads towards the Vagabonds. Sebastian Gaunt is a good customer. Not soon enough. The doc says I need to rest up for a while before I can return to my boat. I didn't know where else to take him. I thought he'd be safe down here. I was fishing one night on the north side of the Thames. That's when he found me. I came running down the steps to the embankment. Oh, I'd never met him before. He was being chased by Oh, I don't know. I think they were soldiers. Oh, I didn't recognize their uniforms. They weren't the Tommies or the Fifth Column. But they were well equipped. We got away by the skin of our teeth. It's good fortune that my boat was ready to set sail. I saw them all right. I just didn't recognize them. If there was one thing that stood out, it would be their faces. They seemed bored, as if they didn't care about catching him. Their bodies told a different story. I've never seen anyone run that fast before. They were seconds away from snatching him. I only know he was kidnapped by the same people he was running from. They took him and some others to a laboratory underground. When I asked about the others, they went quiet. I don't think they made it out. You must realize that his story was of no personal interest to me. So I didn't ask as many questions as you'd probably like. The Tim's folk here don't get out much. Tim's Haven is an enclave. Most of them have spent too much time around their own kind to trust humans. It was a mistake to bring him here. He was all but forced out. I took him east, to a settlement in Rotherhithe, near that crashed plane. Last I heard, they were facing problems of their own. Not too dissimilar to Tim's Haven's tribulations. These are dark times for our people. Archie may still be there. I hope he is. For your sake as much as his.